It's cold. Oh, well, let's start the meeting.
First, allow me to report. Just in case, I've checked for missing people in the local jurisdiction to see if anyone may have wandered in there. Zero results. There are no missing person requests either. It seems that this place really doesn't have anything to do with our previous case.
Hey, no fair! You said to rest, and yet you went and did research. But I went and checked the newspaper, too. I looked for any news of missing people, but there wasn't any.
I also tried asking our suppliers and customers if there was anything going on, but there aren't any rumors.
Ditto. I asked around at work, but didn't come up with anything. Can't underestimate the housewife network.
Yeah, I tried talking with some former punks, but didn't get jack.
Considering that none of us could find evidence, perhaps it's safe to say that no one has wandered in accidentally. But more important is whatever Teddy and Rise-san found. How did your search go?
I can feel that hollow forest really far away, but that's it.
I couldn't sense Emi-chan's presence at all.
That place, it's big. I'm glad we didn't just jump in there without making sure we were ready for it.
The hollow forest, huh? Is that place also affected by the mind of the person inside? If that's the case, then did Marie-chan make that area?
Hollow forest. We heard that phrase before. In the last battle, right?
I was wondering the same thing. Amino Sagiri mentioned it. The place that gave birth to those who answer the desires and wishes for lies of humans. Was that it?
Hold on. Are you saying that the image in Marie-chan's mind is the same forest that created that monster? What's going on here?
Hell? Who is she exactly?
Our objective is to save her, but it doesn't seem like things will end there. If she is related to those monsters, then we need to do more research. What is she trying to do? Who is she really? It seems we have no choice but to go see her and find the truth directly from her.
Thanks, guys.
Are you thinking that you're getting us involved in your personal problems? Nobody's thinking that, buddy. That's right! I'm burning up! Right, let's do it. We don't know what she's bummed about, but we'll save her. Wait a sec! If I come and save Emi-chan, that's like an arrow straight through the heart, right? What should I do? I'm not ready for this. Dude, I can't tell if you're being a creeper or not.
He's definitely not a creeper.
We work together.
Inwio.
It's weak.
Weak everything.
Way to go,
Naoto-kun!
You don't miss a trick! Good, Naoto-kun, good!
Good job, Naoto!
Enemy down!
The end okay. Good. I hope you're prepared!
No money in here. Big rock man.
Nice! There's an enemy weak to win!
Persona!
Enemy down!
Our moment understood!
It's showtime! Are you ready?
Yes! Let's finish him!
Go!
Thank you.
need to make some gestures soon. Once that letter comes. Glorious. Lightning Jug. I'll give you another one. Maybe I can get one off of this battle. I don't care for wind.
Two enemies down.
Not at it.
Showtime. Are you ready?
Let's do this in style.
Go! Knock it off!
Oh boy.
That enemy's going to win. Alone will win.
Gotcha.
Oh, hell. I didn't even notice it before. I should probably get more money then. Oh no, wait, that's right. Once I leave, all my stuff will be back. At least I hope so. Otherwise, we'll be in trouble. Okay. Alright, let's shoot him.
Don't
lower
your guard now. Still alive. Ugh. Oh no, Teddy's poisoned. Teddy's down.
Huh? Is it my... Ha! Now I'm at it!
Showtime! Are you ready?
Like I say no.
Oh, oops. Oh, well.
Down.
Hey, not bad at all.
Down. Is everyone ready? Get set. Round. Go. Keep him up.
All right, let's do this. Aw, nuts. Shoot him.
You hit the enemy's weakness. The assassin. Here goes.
What do you get out of all that?
You're cool.
Alright.
It's
to electricity.
Let's go!
Enemy down!
All right, go get him!
Calm down now, Tokun! Enemy down!
Don't stop
now! Calm down now, Tokun!
Good job, Naoto!
Don't stop now, Naoto!
It's quite tenacious!
Sora!
Dodge-a-lack. Oh, I can work up to him this time.
Gotcha!
Everyone ready? Get set!
Go!
Yeah! Go, go, go!
Dang it.